7 Force, Matias, congrats for the win, and tell me your review from your point of view of this game.
I think it's a good game. It's the beginning of a very important tournament for us, but I think we did a great game.
Team Germany was an underdog in this game, so can you describe your opponent?
I think they was good. They played with good tempo, and yeah, I think they were good.
And what do you think, how will lead Sweden in entire tournament? Your prediction?
I think we will win.
Great. Hope you will, maybe.
Maybe.
We'll see, and wish you good luck.
Yeah, thank you.
The best player of the team Germany, goalkeeper Jonah Kopp. Jonah, can you describe the game from your point of view, please?
It was an amazing game. It was an amazing feeling to be here. It was the first time to play in the Division A. And I think we did a great job playing against one of the best nations in Floorball. So I think it was a big game. We had all a lot of fun. So I'm proud of the team.
At the start of the championship for you, Sweden, one of the favorites for the title. So how difficult was to play them?
It was difficult, but I believe we did have respect for them. But I believe we didn't have fear, so we didn't fear to play them. We had respect for them, but we had wanted to play this game. We wanted to try to win, of course. That's our ambition. I think we had a great game, and we played good, and we had a great team today.
You mentioned the atmosphere here, and there were a lot of German fans. So how did you enjoy that?
I didn't realize it. I didn't pay attention to it. I know this is, but I didn't let me affect it. But it was amazing to have so many fans here.
Okay, thank you, and wish you good luck in the next
games.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.